Legos.
Do you love Legos?
I grew up on Legos. They were my favorite. I used to make little mazes and stuff for my quail. I used to have a quail. I don't know if you guys knew this, but I used to have a pet bird. It was a quail. It was like a cute little... A quail is basically like a tiny emu, I feel like. That's exactly what I used to think about my quail, because when it would stretch its neck out early in the morning, and every morning it would do this, it would be like chirping, but its neck would be so long. Like, quails' necks are so long. Anyway, it was tiny. It was like a tiny quail, like the size of a Pidgeotto. I don't know how big a Pidgeotto was in real life. But me and my bro, we used to play with Legos together, and we used to make little mazes and put little bird seed as a trail for the quail. I named him Quail Boy. Actually, it was more my brother that named him Quail Boy than me. I thought it was an excellent name, so it stuck. Morbius, have a great time at your job. I hope you get lots of work done. I'll see you soon. See you soon, Macaroon. I love that saying. Pidgeotto's are huge in real life. Okay, well then cancel that. It wasn't like a Pidgeotto. It was like a mini emu. It was like an emu had been shrunk by one of those shrink guns. No one told me the Pokemons aren't real IRL. Don't say that. That's not true. Pokemon are so real, I think. It's a ZBZ. Did I see Zerglings come across the map just then? What was that? What's up, Macho Nachos? I tagged her in that. I know you did. That was really funny. Oh my. Oh my. Oh, I just went for a lair. So. Zerglings in like one go? Wow, that was a lot of Zerglings, you guys. You're being attacked. Did you guys see that? That was nuts. Amazing. like, this guy does not respect his Zerglings very much. I say when I lose all my Zerglings. Oops. Third base up, hey. That's very aggressive. I don't even know how he has so many Zerglings.
Field depleted. Mineral field empty. Your mutation is finished. And I mean that.
Drone's under fire. Wishing you had a burrow. If it's mama, if it's called a battle, let's get down. I gotta meet her. Don't take yourself. I don't need it. Hey, she's a good one. Don't leave that. Only if I know I'm going to smoke all the way.
Attack! Lift off the burrow! Force elsewhere!
Big strong buildings.
Your forces are
mineral field empty.
Send those workers to a new base.
Wish list. When it comes to this new deal, they relent. Doing all that work. Doing God willing, all they do. Only liable for the mistakes.
Being attacked. Mineral
how'd this happen?
I don't mean to interrupt.
But you're under attack!
Your drone doesn't have space to grow. Your forces are under attack.
Did I get Baneling Speed? Yeah, I did. We're okay then.
Remutation is finished. And I mean that in a good way.
Your drone is under attack! But you're under attack!
could you? I was actually curious, how did he have so much after he lost so much to my banelings? Look at this, it's really back and forth. Like, I was ahead, then he was ahead somehow. I'm not really sure how. And then it was really even. It really came down to that last engagement. Even with economy. Look, economy. An army. Wow, it was really back and forth. Way more back and forth than I originally thought. I'm gonna add that one to my YouTube, possibly. That's a double helix game right there.